can even get to cross.
What's up, guys? It's True of Laundry. Welcome to another episode of Rocket League Live. And let's get straight to this. So yesterday, or actually today, they said that they were going to announce a new game mode for Rocket League. And it is called Hoops. But you know what? Yeah, we're going to play Hoops. And so I played yesterday because I had intentionally, or I don't know if they intentionally, but I don't know. Anyways, let's get straight to this video. So they had released this update yesterday, and I played a game yesterday. It was actually kind of fun. So you know what? Let's get straight to this. If it looks for the thing. Oh, hey. Oh yeah, I forgot. I decided to change up my paint job a little bit. Anyway, let's go. So the hoops mode, which is Rocket League basketball, it's a little bit hard. It's difficult. My first match I played, we won 1-0. And we scored the goal the last 4 minutes of the game. But anyways, let's get straight to this. Oh wait, we already made a basket. I'm stuck. It's a slam dunk. Yeah, you can see the goal is up in the air. Everybody missed. Is that? No, I thought that was going in. No. No, I could have hit that. Is that it? Is that it? No, it's not. Is that it? There we go. Going that way. Oh, why did I do that? You know, I'm a little bit rusty at this game mode. No. No. Oh my god. Are you serious? Come on. No, they made it. They made one. Alright, one more. Sadly. No, I barely missed that. sent that guy flying. No! That could have been an easy shot. Yes, that's it, boys. Yes, it's me. Awesome backboard. It's a good down the net. Yeah, boys, we got that. Got that goal. Nice. Oh my god. I thought we were done. Stuck right next to each other. Alright. No! Oh, nice. No! Please subscribe, like, and share.